The US has already made it clear that it's going to ease travel restrictions for foreign visitors starting the 1st of November. But there's a catch here as well. The US will allow Covishield vaccinated passengers from India, but not Covaxin yet. The US CDC, in fact, making a clarification that it's only those who are jabbed with vaccines that are listed for emergency use by the World Health Organization who will be considered fully vaccinated. Now, Covishield is on that WHO emergency use list, but Covaxin is not.